getting older, we learn from mistakes. Here's one I learned a little too late. Overnight, it seems my bite isn't right, 'cause one tooth decided to rotate. I had braces back in high school for 20 months, and it was a drag. And I wore my retainer at night for a year, but then my teeth decided to move back. And now I've gotta get aligners. I'd hate to hear what my dad would say. After braces, now I need aligners. Took out a second mortgage so he could pay. Goodbye to my way of grazing all day. Goodbye to snacks on the airplane. They're a pain to take out and then put them back in, but I really shouldn't complain. It's just my heart keeps calling me backward as I think back to grade 11. When the braces came off, I had tears in my eyes. You know you got to go through hell before you get to heaven. I'm about to revisit that time now, and it could have been prevented, I'm sure. If only I wore my retainer every night, 'cause it's still in my drawer. I can make my own molds from Smile Direct, or go with the ones better known, like Invisalign or Clear Correct. Too many choices will make me postpone. And I'm buying with some hesitation. You know that I can surely see that these trays could make me talk with a lisp. And if I'm not careful, I'll get cavities. Maybe I'll forget aligners.
I'll have to brush and floss like 6 times a day.
And even after I'm done with aligners, my teeth might not want to stay. But I decided to get aligners.
I'm impressed.
Every 2 weeks a new tray.
Here's some Crest.
And they're smoother than metal and wires. I'll be done in April or May. Now I'm a little bit wiser. Teeth moving back was then unforeseen. So my retainer's gonna pull an all-nighter every night, like it should have done when I was 16.
Tracy, do you have your retainer in?
Yeah.